Still be chilly outside, but spring break is just 2 weeks away, so it is time to get serious about getting a bikini bod. Clint Howard with Tulsa Fitness Systems has some ideas on how to get us ready for swimsuit weather. You just had to come over here and remind us all. We're complaining about the weather, now we're complaining that we're going to have to get ready for bikini. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, no, it doesn't feel like swimsuit season out there right now, but it's getting close, so it's here before we know it.
It's going to creep up on us.
Yeah, and spring break's right around the corner, so I've got Sheila Day. We're going to do some beach muscle exercises, bikini exercises, kind of hit those target areas, and basic stability ball. Okay, so first thing, we're going to do what we call a stir in the pot, and this is actually a lot more challenging than it looks. So you're on the ball, so you're having to create stability through your core, and also another one we call body saws. That's where you're going in and out. So this is, again, this is pretty challenging if you haven't ever tried this. Uh-huh. All your core muscles are engaged. So you can modify this. A beginner would just drop to their knees, and again, that's still pretty challenging. You're just, any kind of movement makes your core have to keep stabilized.
I've done that before. It is a lot harder than it
looks. Yeah, they're challenging. So, but you can always modify. So from
what's
there,
that toning up?
That's more your core, your abs.
Okay.
So all this area here, all these stabilizer cords.
Yeah. Okay.
Right through this. Then next we're going to go push-ups here. This is a different version of a push-up. We call this stability push-up. So again, your core is engaged here.
Oh,
and now we're getting some triceps here.
Okay. Oh,
so again, pretty challenging. And then she's going to go one more advanced version.
Okay.
This is more challenging on the resistance. Now you have to actually decline push-ups. So we change the range of motion. So your core is still engaged, but it's a little bit more challenging on the upper body. Again, triceps, one of those areas you like to show off in a swimsuit, chest. And so then we're going to go lying leg curl. So now we're going to hit the backside, the glutes here. Most people always want to target that area. So we're going hips go up, lying leg curl, hip extension. So again, this is hitting hamstrings and glutes. Okay, so this can be modified. You can make it more challenging by lifting the arms up. You narrow your base of support. That's an advancement, and you can even go one leg to make it more challenging.
So this
That's all tough
stuff that you can do at home. What would you recommend
basic stability ball.
Rep-wise on each of these?
Usually on these like 15 or 20 reps, and you would go through, you know, like 3 or 4 rounds. So pretty simple. You can do these at home. We got one last thing. We're going to do frog jumps. This is like a version of a deep squat. So you get deep, you're getting below parallel, you're really getting your glutes, okay, your backside, your legs. Now we're adding some cardio as well, so you're getting more calorie burn. So yes, usually 3 or 4 rounds. Certainly this is just a little quick, you know, 5 or 10 minute routine that you could do without even going to a gym.
And that's the great thing too, if you can't get out and it's too cold and you're just not feeling it and you don't want to get out, go to the gym, just do this in your living room.
Exactly. And you
can get
good results.
Thank you guys so much. And hey, you can find out more about keeping fit and Tulsa Fitness System. Visit our website at greatdaygreencountry.com.
Well, you're looking for something to keep our kids occupied with over the spring break? We've got some help. Plus, I recently found out I'm skinny fat. What it means and why it can actually be a danger to your health. Don't go anywhere.